the brambles and stuff on the side.
Yeah.
Because all the skins are grown up.
You've got army gear on, mate. Don't bother us. Bloody hell. Pillbox, folks.
Right, there's no stairs there.
The stairs on the other side, do they? Sorry to do.
Where? I think it's been backfilled. The stairs, or whatever. Well, they're here. Or was it a ladder?
Okay. Should I be going in there, really?
What is it?
It's just a room. It's not great.
I just wonder if that's what the other one is. Could be.
It's got steps down into it.
Where?
Here. It's got a wooden door frame. And that's about it, folks. So it might have been a bit of protection, ammunition, and they might have had a little gun here. Aiming out, like that.
Yeah.
Aiming out over the sea there, folks.
Is there no, guard hut sort of things, but I don't know. You've got that concrete platform up there, haven't you? There's quite a lot of them
platform. What's
that there?
There's
a big
lump
of concrete.
You see there?
Yeah.
Oh my god! You alright, Steve?
Yeah. There's something sticking out there.
Yeah. It's a good ladder, actually, isn't it?
Yeah, it's a loft ladder, isn't it? Roof ladder.
Go on the side, Steve, and slide down.
No,
right, so we're at the bottom of that ladder, folks. That's where that went. If you look in a later episode, you saw that when we was doing the beach defences. So go back to that episode and watch that, if you didn't. And, yeah, mad. Now we're on the way back to see those disguises in the cliff face, hopefully, and get up there. Right, so we're trying to see these mysterious defences in this bank, folks. Along there it's all fenced off, can't get up, but we're trying to find a ingenious way up the cliff, so to speak. You alright, Steve?
Confused here. Huh. I can't work out if they just demolished stuff. Fortunately, the big hole there. Wow. Demolished stuff and shoved it over the cliff.
Yeah, it's like down there. There's a bit of wood and a bit of slab holding the mud back.
Hang on.
Come on, mate.
Help!
Help! Do you want a hand?
Hang on. I can't see where I'm treading.
No, just keep hold of that grass and you'll be alright.
We need to go up there.
Do we?
We can't go up here. You might be able to climb that wall.
What, up here?
Over the top.
What, go up that way. Oh yeah, you'll be alright, this is it.
Oh, reckon?
Yeah.
What?
Up there. Be alright, wouldn't we?
Footholes.
Footholes in the cliff, folks.
That's why I wonder if we just went along further and went up.
Can't get round there.
No, further down. And then go in and see if we can go.
I swear I saw some steps.
Well, you know what?
Again.
We're not here.
I need the grass to clean my feet.
What are you doing?
So I can put my socks on. Because I can't really get any grip.
Well? Huh? He's gone, folks.
Has he done it?
There's a hole in the fence there.
Yeah, the point is, where does it go?
That didn't sound promising.
It's just his leg, it's fine. It is a lot easier to get up, but what worries me is at the top, we're in the wrong bit. And if that just comes out like a nice lawn. In stealth mode,
it's
there.
It's like someone's garden, mate.
It's the hotel.
Is it recording?
Yeah. So what is it, Ian?
Recording?
Yeah.
And I can see greenhouses there, and I can see a car over there.
So this isn't the way up?
Oh no, I don't think this is the way.
I think we need to go along the beach a bit more than up.
Hang on, I'm just doing my thing.
It's too exposed.
Yeah, we'll go along further down.
Hang on, you're going to have to wait there a couple of minutes.
It's all right.
Too exposed.
You'd be able to have a well with all this.
I'll give them that. They have secured it pretty well.
Even that little fence stops there. What are you doing, Steve?
He's got one. He's walking down the cliff.
I'm going to
Oh dear. Right down, folks.
Sometimes, folks, it's you get in these tricky situations.
I'll see you.
There's tricky situations where you have to do your socks and that.
You got the shoe as well? Or?
Yeah, I am. So I'm just trying to tuck it in. Alright.
There's a pillbox up there. Yeah.
Camping isn't part of, you know.
What is that chimney?
That's what I'm on about.
Are you coming round then? Just sort of looking and I'm thinking, I don't want to keep going that way. I want to get up and see the pillbox up here. So, I know what that is. It's going to be not the one we saw earlier. So we're going to have to climb up here and go.
You all right, lads?
It's mysterious. You alright? Yes, it's quite mysterious actually. I climbed.
I just found a toilet.
So there's the defences here. This is what we found in the sea back there. This is weird. See, this is... You're looking out over the thing through this rock that just looks like a rock. So, you know, you probably have a machine gun set up here, looking down the beach. Invasion coming, just mow them down with a machine gun. It's amazing, isn't it? And it's just like, this is amazing. We've got another bit that goes in there. It goes nowhere. Ricochet there, protection. Wait, did... You see the pillbox is the same as the one on the beach, demolished.
Is this a light?
What's that?
Little cave thing. Reminds me of like where they put light lamps.
Oh yeah, it's a bit weird, isn't it? I reckon that's a small room like the one I went in.
Oh, it's a bit funny, man. Oh, my trousers fell down.
You're going up?
No.
Whoa.
Yeah.
There's loads of these red bricks down there, weren't there? That's where a gun or something would have been. The floor's hollow. Lots of graffiti on the walls.
This must have come all the way along here, don't you reckon?
Yeah.
Do you reckon that was clad as well, in all of this?
Yeah, it's just fallen away.
From here to the manor. We're
going to find out, folks. Hmm? Isn't that just old Right, let's go along and see what other bits
we can find, folks. I've got, yeah, quicksand bullets.
It's weird, isn't it? Yeah, it's fresh cuts, yeah. They are.
Down there.
What? There. Oh, yeah. Holy Christ. What? Seal, folks. Let's have a little look.
Is it?
Or is it a cedar fence?
This way. There you go. Yeah, yeah. I saw it spit water out.
No.
What?
Yeah.
Is it? Or is it just the waves going up and down?
Right.
It's like it's dead and it's just stuck. Yeah, nature of IKS, folks. If that's a seal, God bless that thing.
Horrible creatures when you get close to them.
I love them, little things.
Well,
like little dogs.
At night on a beach, and I stumbled across a fucking seal and scared the
out. Good God, look at this thing.
This is lovely, folks.
It's actually comfortable.
Oh,
it's doing my back some good.
You see, it's funny, isn't it? We've got all these lovely little spots, peaceful, you get no public here. That's another good one, yeah. You get, check these defences out down there.
Yeah, someone's left 10 pounds.
That's cursed. And get back to the car, have some tea in that one.
And some gum.
Lucas has
crisps. Sausage rolls.
Sausage rolls.
Normal sausage rolls that don't have meat.
You know the normal ones?
Cheese and onion.
You know that? You
no,
know,
no.
They just don't have meat.
That's just gristle and that.
You know the normal ones we have, which are really good? Tesco's have discontinued them.
Oh, right.
We only found this out last week when we tried to buy them. So last week we ended up with a party-sized one. So
party-sized one? It cost like £3.
It wasn't, because I bought them and they were reduced to clear. They were £1.70.
Oh, right. Well, you just took that sticker off?
No, the sticker was on it when it went camping.
I don't remember.
He stuck the sausage rolls on the barbecue. We could do that later.
Who done that?
Ian.
I don't think there's going to be any sausage rolls left, mate.
We're going to eat like 16 sausage rolls. I keep looking at the chocolate bars thinking they're really not going to make tomorrow the way they're going. I could have drunk a litre of Lucozade by now.
Good
for
you.
Do you know you're supposed to drink X amount of litres? We're actually probably supposed to drink that crate of water a day.
Yeah. I haven't really felt that first.
The army make you do that. The army watch you and make you drink.
See, I drink a lot at home.
How mad is that?
Is that a pump?
It's weird, isn't it? What is it? Big?
No. What is that?
That's
like a church, isn't it?
It's like a garage.
No, because you don't have the doors that end, you don't have the doors this end, and your people can come down here, walk down the steps.
That's weird.
Look at the sea.
I don't know, those are the things that looks like they've been stolen from a church.
Yeah, Hogwarts.
What? Help!
What's with these?
Help!
Shh. Can you tap there?
Looks like there's a water feature over there.
I would fill the water up, but I think
that's considered. That is considered stealing.
Water is God's love to you.
God's gift to man.
I'm literally just.
It's a bit weird. It's built into the cliff. It's crazy.
Hello. Oh, that's good. That actually makes you feel better.
Yeah. Fresh hands.
Clean.
I actually smell up the bunker. More stairs, look. It's like that bloody island, isn't it?
This has been tidied up, right? So clearly the hotel guests can walk around here if they want. That's this shell. Apart from the broken seating, that's supposed to be a big shell, isn't it? What have we got there? Why?
They're caves, mate. Yeah.
Go on.
So that's what it's all about. It's what we're here for, folks.
Sprinkler.
Look at the shells everywhere.
It's irrigation. For watering the plants.
The plants?
Yeah.
It does look pretty tatty, to be honest, doesn't it?
I'm really confused. I'll be honest, this is the
only thing. Yeah. Another little seating area.
Joggy.
Okay. Everything's dead, isn't it?
You can probably try and camp up
there, but that's nice down there, isn't it? Do we walk on there? We'll stop, won't we?
That'd be probably ish.
It does, doesn't it? Pebble dash.
I think this is a dirty toilet.
Look at this. Another tap.
What the hell?
Ah. See what?
Trying to help me?
Don't know.
Is this like a garden?
Is this like a secret tunnel, sorry?
It's weird, isn't it?
I'm really thirsty.
I don't drink it. Look how long this wood is.
Yeah, it's a problem. Look, it's a woodworm. Shipworm.
Can you bring me later?
There's some more fish in there.
Have you bought?
Oh, yeah.
Why?
Mysterious.
This would be nice.
Yeah, charge your gear up, folks.
Just chill out.
Yeah, I wouldn't camp in there. I reckon when the temperature drops, breeze comes through there.
You put a basher on.
I don't think there wouldn't be anybody here for this.
Unless it's a rich person.
I believe there are. You think that's
going to help? Oh.
Another tap, folks.
Oh, is that a lead pipe?
Yeah, it looks like it. Oh, it don't work, this one. They could have been, though, couldn't they? They could have a little gun in there. Another little seating area, look. Another bench. Thank you.
that earlier.
I think we've come to the end of it, folks.
Don't do that, mate.